Hello.
I'd booked a week off work, and this was my boss telling me that my leave had been cancelled. So, I had to change my arrangements. Of course, my wife Madge wasn't happy about it.
I'm not happy about it.
I know, but I've managed to change the booking.
For when?
Next week.
Next week? And what am I supposed to do? I can't change my arrangements just like that.
It's not as if you were coming with me. Call a sickie.
So Madge called a sickie and I was heading for the hills.
That's me away. I'll give you a text in the morning.
We're in the right place. This is definitely the hidden glen. The stash is supposed to be buried underneath a tree.
I know that, but which one?
Now you tell me.
I'm asking you. You're the expert.
Could be that one over there. Maybe.
Well, we can't waste any more time, because Tamara will kill us if we don't get to that stash before the other mob. Come on.
I didn't like the sound of this.
What about here?
I'd have been all right, except for one thing.
What are we going to do with him?
I'm thinking about
it. We should have left him where he was.
Hello? He was on the main path. And he'd heard us. Suppose he's with the other mob. There's a lot at stake here. Remember what Tamara said.
You have got to find the stash first. Understand? Nothing and nobody gets in your way. Is that clear? Is that clear, Letty?
Perfectly clear, Tamara.
We'll do our best. Your best, Roger? Your best? Failure is not an option. If you do not find the stash first, you will face the consequences. Capiche?
Capiche.
Capiche?
You know, you've been like this since we were at school.
And you've been like this since Charmaine left you.
Is it any wonder? She left me for a car salesman. From Auchtermuchty.
Fine. It's no reason to take it out on me. Especially when we've still got him to think about.
We can't keep him. We're not kidnappers.
You should listen to your friend. What is it you two? Do you seriously think I'm interested in whatever it is you're up to?
You overheard us.
Big deal. That's no reason to kidnap me.
We've not kidnapped you.
No? So I'm free to go?
No way. Not until we know what you're up to.
I'm not up to anything.
We think you are.
Now, you can think what you like. I've had enough. I'm leaving.
He's a bit accident prone.
Just as well, really. Gives us a wee bit more time to look for the stash.
Andy, you haven't heard anything from Tom, have you? Oh, it's just that he's on the hills on his own and he always gives me a wee phone to let me know where he is, just in case anything happens. I haven't heard anything from him since he left the B&B this morning.
Now what do we do? There's no stash and we've still got that guy to deal with.
Well, Andy, I'm going up there. It's only an hour away.
Are you all right?
Am I all right? Your mad friend knocked me out and you're asking me if I'm all right.
Letty didn't knock you out. You did that to yourself.
Well, thanks very much for telling my name, Roger. The thing is, you've seen too much, whoever you are.
My name's Tom. Tom!
Tom?
No, just Tom. You know there's going to be people looking for me.
People?
Yeah, like my wife. I told her I would text her when I got here because I'm out on my own.
On your own?
My own!
No, we're the other gang.
What gang?
Letty, we need to talk.
I think he's just a hillwalker.
We can't take the risk. Don't answer it.
Now what?
I need to think. Where's Tom? Tom, weren't you watching him?
No, weren't you?
No. Which way do you think he went?
How should I know? Maybe that way.
No doubt he'll fall over again.
Either way, we need to find him. I'll take the main path, you take the other track.
Roger, Roger.
That's a distinctive ring.
Yeah?
Let me show you something. That's interesting, eh? No? Well, I've got a question for you. What are you doing with my husband's phone? Tom!
Madge!
So this is why you were upset about the holiday being changed. I nearly spoiled your wee tete-a-tete.
Tete-a-tete?
I don't know what they were up to, but this one attacked me and that one stole my phone.
You were trying to steal the stash.
Stash? What stash? I didn't know anything about a stash. You were the ones that knew about a stash. They think I'm with a mob, Madge.
Is that the best you can come up with, Tom? Stash and mobs, all the time you were having a tryst with her.
Tryst? Who talks like that?
She does.
Well, lady, I'd rather have a tryst with Roger there than that specimen.
Well, this specimen is mine and he's coming home with me and you two can go and play with your mobs and your stashes like wee children. Come on, here.
She's scarier than Tamara.
I could tell that Madge still wasn't happy.
I'm still not happy.
And I never did find out what they were up to.
It wasn't her fault, Tamara. You see, there was this guy.
Tom.
Tom, Roger.
Just Tom.
And we thought he was after the stash.
And did it never occur to you that he was just a hill walker? Because that's all he was, a hill walker. And you two geniuses decided to kidnap him. Anyway, his wife has reported the whole matter to the police. So you're on your own. Nothing to do with me. And you're both suspended as from now.
That's fine by us. We quit. And by the way,
what?
Why do we always have to meet in your kitchen?